Hi, I'm here with Atticus, the webkinz signature cougar, and today I'm here to show you that I got the webkinz signature cheetah. I am so excited because I wanted this one for a really long time. Here it is. I made it a girl and I named it Maya. Here's its W. Here's its tush tag. It's a little blurry. I'm really excited that I got it, and everybody who collects signatures or wants to start should totally get this one, but it's a little expensive. I got it for $42 on eBay, but on Amazon, it's usually $148, but it comes with the tag, and on eBay, I got without the tag and came with a really good price, and it's a new condition. So yeah, I thought it was a really good deal, and so yeah. I think everybody should get it. So I'm going to review the cheetah. So it has some fluff in its ears, and then spots on its face, and then some like black lines on both sides. And then it has some like fluff right down here, and then a black nose, and then right here, which I think is really cute, has black spots on a white chest. And it's not too many. I think it's the right amount. It's super cute, I think. And then it has spots on its legs, which I think is really... And then it has a white belly, just plain white. Then it has a long tail with spots on it, which I think the long tail makes it more realistic and really good. And like a little black spot right there. It has just spots like all over. I think this one's realistic. So now I'm just gonna kind of go around it. I'm super excited that I got this one. I think everybody should get it. Please comment, rate, and subscribe. Watch all my other videos. Bye! See you next time!